Welcome viewer, today I'm going to take you through the Tsavo East National Park. So this national park is found in Kenya. There are many entries in this park. I chose one for the entry and another one for the exit. So this is the Voi Gate. Enjoy the rest of the view. I caught a glimpse of the lion resting. The giraffe. A herd of elephants. So how many elephants do we have here? Let me try to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have a herd of which is made up of over 4 elephants. The Sikonia bird. So this breed of bird is only found in this national park. That's one unique thing about Tsavo East National Park. Another herd of elephants just resting in the mud. The Hilora antelope. I also managed to capture some zebras with my camera. So these ones here were grazing and just idling. I like this. So this is the Buchuma Gate. This is another entry to the park. So I chose this for the exit. So if you liked this video, hit the subscribe button and like the video for more. Thank you. Bye.